It's October 5th, around 11:30 in the afternoon.
They're working today. They're working right now, man.
Albuquerque police and their horses patrolling the area of Central and Wyoming.
Gentleman approached and asked if he could pet the horse, at which point in time, because of the situation, I told him, no, not right now. We're working. He did not like that very much.
You can see that man walk out of the view of body cam video, and then this happens.
Do not hit my horse! Come here! You are not free to leave!
You hear Sergeant Mike Schrader pretty upset.
He hit HD.
No.
Yes, you did.
I'm sorry.
No. I don't think so.
He raised back and swatted the back side of my horse. He tried to evade us a little bit, tried to move back in and amongst the people of the that were at the bus stop.
Sergeant Schrader and Officer Chuck Breeden try and detain the man, asking for his ID, but then this happens.
Albuquerque police, you are not free to leave. Stop.
The gentleman had some choice words and then tried to run from us. I can tell you, you're not going to outrun our horses.
A security guard hops in to help.
You are being detained. You are not free to leave.
Why?
Because you struck my horse.
The man eventually arrested and taken to jail.
We are a big deterrent. We're very visible. Right? Crooks can see us. But we can also see them.
And it works.
Sit down. You're being detained.
It's October 4th, just before noon, near Central in Dallas, when officers are told about people blocking the sidewalks. The horses come to help.
This one down here. Come on. Come on.
As they get there, you see one person trying to walk away.
Hey, sir, Albuquerque police, you are detained. Go sit down where the officer is telling you.
Have a seat.
Sit. You guys are not free to leave. Listen. Sit.
Officers then find out one of the people has a felony warrant. Sergeant Schrader says this shows the advantages of patrolling on horses.
People trying to hide in and amongst the crowd, trying to hide behind walls, like we can see over the walls.
It also shows officers are human too.
It breaks down the barrier with the community. So a lot of folks that wouldn't generally approach an officer want to approach officers on horseback. They want to see the horses.
But they don't want you hitting them or breaking the law because...
Don't do it. We're going to find you.
In Albuquerque, I'm Sasha Leninger, KOAT, Action 7 News.